Well, the family of Father Kuriakose Kattuthara, who was a prime witness in Bishop Franco Mulakkal nun rape case, have alleged foul play in his death. Therefore, they are now seeking the help of the Chief Minister of Kerala, Pinarayi Vijayan. The priest was found dead in Punjab's Jalandhar district yesterday, and the post-mortem is now going to be conducted today. But the family members of Father Kuriakose suspect conspiracy in his death, and therefore they have written to the Chief Minister of Kerala seeking his intervention. Their family members allege that Father Kuriakose was threatened by persons close to Bishop Franco Mulakkal's mill in the past. They say that his vehicle was also damaged in Jalandhar and a police complaint was also filed.
A sensational twist in the nun rape case. Days after rape accused, Bishop Franco was released on bail. A key witness who testified against the bishop has been found dead. Father Kuriakose Kattuthara's body was found in the Suya area of Jalandhar.
सुबह जब आपने देखा कि उठ नहीं रहे हैं तो क्या आपने किया उसके बाद
क्या किया आगे इंफॉर्म किया जो इंचार्ज है उनको इंफॉर्मेशन दिया मैं
Father Kuriakose served as a priest in Jalandhar diocese and was a vocational trainer in the convent of missionaries of Jesus. He had even trained the nun who charged the bishop with rape. The priest had supported the nuns in their campaign against Bishop Franco. In an interview to a local channel in July, the priest had said his life was under threat. The priest's family refuses to believe that his death was due to natural causes. They say he was murdered in a pre-planned conspiracy.
ഇപ്പോ ഞങ്ങൾ വേണ്ട ഈ മുഖ്യമന്ത്രി ഇടപെട്ട് ബോഡി ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് നാട്ടിൽ കൊണ്ടുവരണം ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് അവിടെ പഞ്ചാബ് പോലീസിനെ ഞങ്ങൾക്ക് വിശ്വാസമില്ല
ഓൾറെഡി ഹാർട്ട് ഓഫ് ദി പേഷ്യന്റ് കാർഡിയക് അറസ്റ്റ് പ്രഷർ അണ്ടർ പ്രഷർ തോടാ സാ പ്രഷർ
കിസ് തരഹ കാ പ്രഷർ
വോ തോ നഹീ ബതാ സകതി ഹൂം ഫാമിലി കി ബാത്
ഹൈ മീൻ ഫിർ ഭി തോടാ പ്രഷർ മത്ലബ്
പതാ നഹീ നഹീ ഹം നഹീ കർ സകതി
ഛോഡ് ദോ
വാട്ട് ഈസ് ഇൻട്രീഗിംഗ് പോലീസ് ഈസ് ദാറ്റ് ദി പ്രീസ്റ്റ് ബോഡി ഷോസ് നോ സൈൻ ഓഫ് എൻ അറ്റാക്ക്
We are feeling that it's a kind of natural death, but still we have asked scientific board of doctors postmortem examination. So we will conduct a detailed board of examination postmortem. Then only we can come to know the exact cause of the death. For now, the investigation is open.
A postmortem could reveal what exactly caused the priest's death. But until then, conspiracy theories will continue to rage. Bringing the rape accused bishop further under the scanner. With Manjeet Sehgal, Gopi Krishnan Unnithan, and Shalini Lobo, Bureau Report, India Today.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share, and subscribe to India Today. Also, check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.